this movie starts in my head when I'm 6 years old and I see that movie. But it moves away from that into a beautiful fairy tale territory. You know, I say it's fairy tale for troubled times, right. But it is a fairy tale. It's Beauty and the Beast, but without the Beast having to transform, without Beauty having to be perfect.
That's a really good analogy, actually.
That hits it right on the head.
Oh, man, I wish I was going to say that, but now it's been said.
Yeah,
I really was.
But 13 nominations, I mean, Clearly. That speaks volumes for what the movie has to offer. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, maybe if you haven't already seen it, which you're late,
Yeah. Give
it a shot. It's kind of weird, but it's also, like you said, it's a really cool concept. It's a really unique love story.
The thing about it is that I think one of the reasons the audience is able to sort of embrace this as really happening is when Octavia Spencer's character starts to embrace it, you kind of follow suit, right? We all need a friend that'll help us bury the bodies.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying?